Writing a song a day is stressful, especially when it's 11:36. And nothing sounds good, especially when something should have. It's best just to settle with what you got. When all the lyrics you write are awful, and the chords you play are so bright eyes, I won't take it too hard, I know what's in my heart, and I'm singing it every day. It's a burden and a curse, a knife that cuts through the bottom of a purse. And I'm sorry if tonight does not end your search.